In this illustration, we'll analyze the spectral energy distribution of a black body. We are given that a black body is at temperature 2880 Kelvin and the radiant power emitted by body in wavelength range from 4990 angstrom to 5000 angstrom is E1 and in range between 9990 angstrom and 10000 angstrom is E2. And here we are required to find the ratio of E1 and E2. So here first we'll write down the spectral radiation power from a black body, which is given by Planck's radiation theory, and as an approximation we derive Wien's fifth power law also. So here we can write by Wien's fifth power law, spectral radiation power of a black body is given as this. We write as E is equals to 2 pi h c square by lambda 2 power 5 multiplied by e 2 power h c by lambda k t minus 1. This is the spectral radiation power for a wavelength lambda in its short neighborhood. So we can write for the two short neighborhoods of wavelengths between 4990 to 5000 and between 9990 to 10000, the spectral radiation power is E1 and E2. Then we can write for lambda is equals to lambda 1 is equals to 4990 plus 5000 by 2, which is 4995 angstrom, which is the average wavelength corresponding to which we calculate the spectral energy per second per unit of a wavelength range, can be given as E1, which is 2 pi h c square by lambda 1 2 power 5 multiplied by e 2 power h c by lambda 1 k t minus 1. Similarly, we can write for lambda 2, which is 9990 plus 10,000 by 2, which is 9995 angstrom. The spectral radiation power E2 is given as 2 pi h c square by lambda 2 to power 5 multiplied by E2 power h c by lambda 2 k t minus 1. Now in this situation, if we calculate the ratio of E1 by E2, then it gives us lambda 2 to power 5 multiplied by E2 power hc over lambda 2 kt minus 1 divided by lambda 1 to power 5 multiplied by E2 power hc by lambda 1 kt minus 1. If we substitute the numerical values of lambda 1 and lambda 2 here, this overall gives us a value of 95.6. That is the result of this problem.